pushing. They're pushing up, apparently. Yeah, they're around there. Pardon? What did you say, mate? I think he's just threatened me. He just said me and him are going to have a word and walked off, so I take that as a threat, not going to lie. I'm probably going to go home, innit? Not going to lie, mate.
What you saying?
I said I just felt threatened by you.
Why do you feel threatened by me?
Because you said we need to have a word and then you walked off.
Saying I've got second hits, bro. You've already come to me banging off your mouth once.
I'm not talking to you, mate. If you've got a problem, talk to the marshal.
Alright.
Not
that guy, boy.
Yeah, I hear you, mate. I hear you, but I come here to play a game, innit? I pay to play, innit? I come here to play a game.
I've come to play.
Yeah?
I come to argue with
you. So I'm following the rules when you shoot me.
Bro, listen to me. If I don't take a hit, that means I swear I've not felt it.
Yeah, but even when I've shouted at you saying I've hit you, you're still ignoring it.
The stewards, see me.
You're listening.
You're not looking at me.
It's supposed to be a gentleman's game.
You're going to back you up.
I'm not looking for backup. They can fuck up for all I care, bro. I'm only here to play a game.
Understand?
And you're not following the rules. Am I supposed to be happy about that?
When every time I'm getting hit, I'm taking my hits, bro. You know how many times I've been back there? About 30 times.
Yeah, that's fine. And then I shout at you, yo, I've hit you, and you ignore it.
I might not hear you,
so
bro.
So if you can't feel it and you can't hear it, how are we supposed to play airsoft? I'm sorry, mate. Like, I don't mean to piss you off, but I'm getting annoyed, innit? Because I'm shooting
people. You see me take my hit, innit? As soon as... Well, you see me taking hits. How many times you see me take hits?
Like, I'm happy to leave it for now, yeah? Let's just start again, yeah? Fucking hell.
To 6 weeks later.
Two of them from that corner, like this, constantly, yeah? So then I start doing it back, yeah? I'm like doing this at them, yeah? And then we're just shooting each other for about 20 seconds.
It's them all the time.
I know, but, well, I'm telling you now, we're not coming back in it. This is it. We've been coming here for a year, yeah? Why the fuck should I come back here? You know what I mean?
It's always them.
The thing is, yeah, the refs chat shit to you because they say, oh, we've banned them now. Come next week, they're still here. So not only are you not banning him, you're lying to your fucking good customers.
That guy that
was here then is the worst thing I've taken. Yeah, no, I ain't paying this here, man. Fuck that. If you lot want to accommodate cheaters, go for it, man.
At all.
I mean, either, mate.
At all. I don't even think of that.
Yo, they're arguing down there. Yo, yo, Jono, get down there. They're fighting.
These ain't getting any more
of
these.
Huh?
These ain't
getting any more. I told you, bro. Hit! Good shot! Fucking hell, cheating already, man. I can't be fucking arsed, man. Yeah, I know, man. Tall marshals, isn't it? What is going on? They're not fucking calling it.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
Hey, so, Nate, fucking calling hits.
Are we playing airsoft or are we just shooting targets? Because I don't know. I feel like a shooting target at the moment. This is terrible, this is, mate. What played?
Can't throw them like that. Oh, I've got under.
Yo, no offence, Jono, but I think you got bigger problems to worry about than his grenade, man, when people are fucking calling it. Every weekend, man.
It is getting bad.
Fucking hell. Fuck the grenade, man. Ban these people.
The guy's getting hit. He's not doing anything.
Yeah, I know.
I know. I hit you on the head. I hit you on the head. You went like that.
He keeps flinching at my shots and I'm fucking calling it. That fucking hit him again, he's not called it, he's pushing left side. One pushing left side! Watch the White House! Watch the White House!
But why?
What am I supposed to do? Just running? Shall I run in and just stand here? Shall I run in and just stand here and do that, yeah?
Just call your hips, bro.
Go back.
What did he say?
He just wanted it, shooting everyone, like. Girl over there just got shot like 6, 7, 8 times, and shot her and she's got a handle.
What, the girl? You alright, Shauna? What's happening?
He's getting kicked out in a minute.
Huh?
He's getting kicked out in a minute.
Yeah, I know, he's fucking awful, man. Hit! Well played! Yo, I ain't calling it if you're not.
Hey,
yo.
What are you doing?
Bang, bang.
You what?
What's up?
Why are you shooting it?
Because we're playing airsoft.
Shot, didn't you?
Pardon?
Did you just get shot?
No.
Yeah, you did.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
I didn't feel getting shot. Bro, you just... Your gun hits car! Maybe not today then.
want to see me aggressive, bro?
What I saw there was aggressive.
Do you want to see me aggressive?
Aggressive?
You want to see me aggressive, bro?
What I saw there was aggressive.
Put my foot on the floor.
Sorry, get in, get in. Shot you first. Well played, good stuff. Come. What do you think this means when you got a hand up in the air?
Yeah.
What does that mean?
You're dead. You're going
so why did you
spot.
Shoot me in my neck?
Who did?
You.
To the foot, when?
Just
to
you. Yeah,
we got more urgent, don't we?
Yeah, okay.
I
Yo, Rob, can I have my money back, please? I'm sorry, man. I'm not taking the piss, man. Like, I want my money back, please, mate. Because this isn't airsoft, bro. You lot aren't regulating it properly. Chris, sorry to be a dickhead, mate, but can I have my tenner back for today?
Alright, what's up, man?
Because this is just taking the piss, bro.
Alright, what's happening?
I've told you lot about these cheaters four times. I've been told that they've been banned. And they're still here.
No, they've not been banned.
Well, that's what Rob said, innit? I've got messages. I want my money back for today, please, mate. Because not only is it a piss take, it's fucking dangerous, bro. I had my hand up in the air, just got shot in the neck by somebody looking at me with my hand in the air. Asked him what he's done, he's like, I didn't shoot you.
Go and speak to him.
Yeah, I will. Yeah, he said it's cool. I'm not coming back, Rob. I'm sorry, mate. What's the point? You told me that you banned him, didn't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, you did on Messenger. You said those guys aren't coming back.
No.
And they were here the week after that, and the week after that, and the week after that.
They've not been.
Listen, if you want to accommodate cheaters, go for it. But you'll see this place go down shitter, man. I'm telling you. I want a refund, and I'm pretty sure my mates are going to want a refund as well, because they're all fucking going.
Who you on about, cheaters?
It doesn't matter, man.
Huh?
It don't matter.
It don't matter, so obviously I'm talking about my people.
No, I don't know who I'm talking about. I don't know who your people are. Honestly, mate. I don't want to have the conversation with you. Sorry, mate, I'm not trying to.
On both sides.
Pardon?
It's happening on both sides, bro.
Yeah.
150% is happening on both sides.
Yeah, fair enough.
I didn't shoot you in the neck, mate.
Oh, okay, no worries. I can't be asked to talk, mate, honestly.
Oi.
Do you want a refund? Do you want a refund? Oh, what? Go to Rob now, get a £10 refund.
Yeah. What are you doing?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because he fucking told me that they banned him and they didn't, man. I've got messages, yeah. Innit? That he's fucking lying to me.
No, like, they're literally threatening our lives
with the airsoft. Yeah, I know. It's fucking right. Stupid, bro.
Do you want to stop fighting?
That's what we're going to do.